maybe you should say something before you play so you get less nervous. That's not true. It's not that I've had to memorize all of this. I also have to memorize what I have to say. So here I'm making my parents proud. They're watching me online right now. It's 3 a.m. in Bulgaria. And I really appreciate that you're all here. The piece that I'm going to start with, Schumann wrote for his girlfriend when he was young, and then they broke up, and then he dedicated it to his wife, and then she refused to play it. So he kept editing and taking etudes out and bringing them back in and putting them back out, and the version I'm going to play right now is kind of the final version, except I'm going to play 4 short pieces that he added afterwards. So I'm going to play a theme and 12 etudes. So yeah, I'm curious about how this goes. Thank you so much for joining me.
Thank you.
one bar in the first piece that I would hear, what was it, 3-4 years ago, I would hear that and my heart would stop. And I remember being in Germany 3 years ago and listening to this piece, going home and just listening to it 7, 8, 10 times, and just thinking, wow, how could this be so beautiful? So I wanted to play it since then, and now I'm playing it. So thank you again for joining me.
Thank you. Thank you. trio, it's not nearly as often played as the second trio. And it's a piece that I think all three of us now love. First, I loved it, and then they learned to love it because I wanted them to play it. the fact that it's not played that often gave us a lot of freedom in interpreting different things a different way. And almost every rehearsal we've had, we've come up with something new to do with it, so that was a lot of fun. And this is Hua-Chu, this is Shulamit. They're two amazing musicians that I've been so lucky to work with this semester. And I think this is what a great ending to this recital.
Thank you. Thank you.
much. It's been so great to play for all of you. I can't tell you how great it is to play for that many people and what a huge difference it makes and how sad it is to play for 5 people. So thank you so much all for coming. Thank you so much to Floyd and Richard for setting all of this up. Thank you so much to my amazing teachers, Mr. John Perry, Mr. David Louie, and to our coach, Peter Longworth.